In this tutorial, we'll show you how to make a heart-shaped photo collage. You can use one as a St. Valentine's greeting card, wedding invitation, or just as a way to showcase the best pictures of you and your significant other. We'll create this collage with the help of Photo Collage Maker, easy-to-use software. So let's start! Run the heart-shaped collage maker and choose Create New Project. Pick Auto Collage. This feature allows you to make a collage of any shape, grid, heart, letters, or numbers. Click on Shape Collage. Pick the heart photo collage type. The black area is where the pictures will be. Click Next and adjust the page settings. Then add as many pictures as you want. Drop in the whole folder or add them one by one. The software will automatically generate your collage. Now you can adjust the settings. First, choose a suitable background: solid, gradient, texture, or your own image. Then change the angle of your pictures and randomize the angle range. Click Preview to see the result. Adjust the picture and border size. Hit Complete when finished. Want to customize your collage a bit more? Let's add a centerpiece picture. Click on Add and select Photo. Choose the picture you want to add. Resize it if needed. Let's also add a border to the picture. Right-click on the photo and select Settings. Go to the Effects tab and select Border. Choose a color and adjust the border size. Hit OK. That's it! Your heart-shaped collage is ready! Let's also see how to make a heart picture collage with a spot for a caption in its center. Once again, select a heart shape. Pick the brush tool, adjust its size, and change its color to white. Then draw a new object. Use the bucket tool to fill it in with white color. Once you're done with the shape design, set the page settings and add your pictures. Adjust the image settings if needed and select the background. Hit Complete. Now let's add a caption. Switch to the Text and Clip Art tab. Type in your text and hit Add Text. Place your caption where you need it to be. Click Settings to adjust the text style. Choose a new font, adjust the size and spacing, pick a new color and remove the outline. Save your collage when finished. Now you know how to make a heart-shaped collage. Download Photo Collage Maker and surprise your loved ones with stunning photo collages.